Hey, this is your girl, Teddy Pearl, community activist. Check out this young baby. Go ahead, baby girl. Look at that. Isn't that wonderful? God is good. What's your name, darling?
Eleanor.
Eleanor? Who is she?
My mother. She is your first Miss Maggie L. Walker.
The first Miss Maggie Walker. Oh, Lord.
In that big Cadillac in 1942.
1942. She was the first Miss out. Go ahead, girl.
Sold the tickets for her. She was on the Booker T. Screen Theater. The first Miss Maggie Walker in 1942. She had a 1942 yearbook.
Did y'all hear that?
She be on a public TV anytime. That's your girl right there.
Marvelous.
Now, I was a majorette for Maggie Walker. I was a fire baton lady.
Go ahead, girl. Handy. And what's
been,
your
this
name, darling?
68.
You look wonderful, girl.
Oh, no, I've been so tired. We just getting back from Clinton, North Carolina, helping my cousin.
And this is my best neighbor right here.
And what's your name?
It's Marion.
Marion.
Marion Frederick. Marion Christian, I'm sorry. Her husband named Frederick. I've been calling him Mr. Frederick for the long time.
Y'all look wonderful. I just had to come over and tell you girls how wonderful you look. And God is good.
God is good.
This is your girl, Teddy Parham. This is an exclusive. Eat your hearts out. That's right.
All the time.
Yes, darling. Look at these babies.
Thanks for the be here. I'm telling you.
Her name is Eleanor.
Eleanor.
Yes.
The first Miss Maggie Walker.
First Miss Maggie Walker. 1942. She's in the 1942
yearbook.
Her maiden name is Tolkien. Her married name is Jackson.
All right.
Her dad was her dad is Dr. Reginald C. Jackson, 30-year full colonel. He's passed down, 96.
But I sure know how to pick them. Champions, champions, champions.
And I'm a champion.
Right on, girls. I love y'all. Thank y'all.
Okay.